Breaking news this morning, local police discovered a mobile meth lab during a traffic stop.
The car was stopped on Lake Mary Boulevard at 5th Street. WESH 2's Kara Moore is live at the scene. Kara, what are police telling you right now?
Well, Jason and Sian, this all started as a routine traffic stop here at Lake Mary Boulevard and South 5th Street. Officers pulled a car over for a problem with a tail light and possibly some illegal window tint. At that point, the officer noticed the smell of drugs. A canine was called in and, we're told, made a hit on the vehicle, indicating the presence of narcotics. Officers then searched the car and discovered what they say are meth lab making materials, glass jars and beakers with residue inside and hoses sticking out. Chemicals like Drano, we're told, were also found inside. So once all that was found, they cordoned off the area. City and county investigators were called in. DEA agents suited up in hazmat gear and took several items from the trunk. If we can come back out here live, I'm joined by Sergeant Joseph Gowan with Lake Mary Police. And I know that this is still a very active scene, but really quickly, this does have the potential to be very dangerous.
Yeah, that's true. The chemicals, when they're mixed together, they could be hazardous to inhale. There could be possibly an explosion hazard depending on the circumstances.
Certainly for drivers, too. I mean, I guess you just never know what's in somebody's car.
That's true. You never do know what's inside. And every traffic stop for us is not really routine, and we just really don't know what we're up against sometimes. So.
Don't know where these people may have been headed. I know you said two people are currently detained, but at this point not arrested.
That's correct. Well, I do have an update for you. There is one arrest made, and the DEA did find precursor chemicals for methamphetamine, so there is one arrest made at this point.
Okay, so you do believe that this was a mobile meth lab? Can you say that at this point?
Well, I can't say if they were making it in their vehicle or they were just transporting it from one place to another. I can't make that determination right now. It's still under investigation.
Okay. All right. Sergeant Gowan, I appreciate the time. Thank you very much this morning. So again, you heard that update. One person at this point under arrest. There were two people in the vehicle. Again, DEA agents still here going through everything, and we will keep you updated.